I have a message for somebody, okay? If you're dealing with a psychopath, a person that's like a fatal attraction, that's obsessed with you, don't want to accept no for answer, okay? I'm trying to see how to put this. If you're dealing with someone that's fucking crazy, that don't want to let you go, and you tell them this person is over, it's over, go, leave me alone. If you tell them the person you don't love them no more, and they don't want to accept it, get away from that person quick as fast as possible. Because that person will hurt you. And it will hurt whoever that's close to you just to hurt you or just to make themselves feel good or feel better or whatsoever. Get out of that kind of relationship, okay? That is not love. That is not respect. That is not trust. That is not honesty. Okay, that's not loyal. That's not loyalty. Okay, if you're dealing with somebody that's fucked up, screw up, like throw up, get rid of that person. All right, if you're trying to walk away and somebody won't let you walk away, go to the cops, call the police, make a police report out on them. Press charges against them. Get a restraining order or a protection against them. Don't sit there and let somebody abuse you. Okay? Manipulate you, bullied you, hold you for hostage. Okay? Don't let somebody blackmail you. If somebody doing something bad to you and then you don't want this motherfucking person and they trying to make you be with them, that's a fucking Looney Tune. That person would do anything to keep you. That means they would kill for you. They would kill you to keep you from leaving them for somebody else. I don't know if somebody needs to hear this. If you're dealing with a comic ass partner that you don't supposed to be with, and all y'all do is argue and fight, stalks you, it's time to go. If this bitch stalking your ex's third party family member, that bitch is psychotic. His ass is psychotic. I'm telling you, that is not love. That person do not love you if they don't want to let you go. That's obsession. That person is obsessed with you. All right, that person dealing with some mental illness, some insecurity within themselves. Okay? Get away while you have a chance. Okay? Honest to God, get away while you have a chance. Don't be scared to tell a motherfucker no. Don't be scared to walk away. And if the motherfuckers don't comprehend or understand, all right, you have to show them better than you can tell them. It's by going to the police. And if they try to like blackmail you, oh yeah, if you leave me, if you walk away from me, if you leave me, I'm gonna lie on you, I'm gonna report you. Bullshit, you're not. Yeah, they would do it. But let me tell you this, don't be a damn fool. All right, you do whatever whatsoever to protect yourself. If you know this person is evil and wicked and conniving, and you know that person would do some shit that I just said at my mouth, this is what you do. Go to the cops. Tell a family member or something that you're dealing with a psychopath, bitch, nigga, or who whatsoever. And they threaten you. Telling you that if you leave them, they're gonna lie on you. They're gonna have you locked up. Okay? So if you're dealing with somebody like that, and if you don't want to be with them, yeah, you fucked up. You fucked up. They call consequences. That's your karma. You fucked up. You didn't realize you fucked up until you got with someone else. Okay? I don't want to do too much talking or saying too much. I probably already have. But you fucked up. You probably left a good thing for a no thing. And now you're feeling regretful, hurtful. You wish you never did it. You wish you never done it. But hey, it's never too late. You might can't get back with that person. You might could. But if you choose to live in a relationship, stay in a relationship that's abusive, manipulation, physically, emotionally, whatever it is, and somebody doing spell work on you, trying to make you stay with them, that's a psychotic bitch. That person is psychotic. Get the fuck away from that person. It ain't that much love in the world. Trust and believe. All right. Don't let nobody abuse you, treat you wrong. You know, come on now. You got to love yourself first. Love yourself. Respect yourself. And when you do that, you ain't gonna let nobody walk over you like a sidewalk. All right. Build your self-esteem. You know, your confidence, you know what I'm saying? I don't know who the fuck you dealing with, but you need to get up out of that motherfucker right now. Like I said, if you have to go to the police station and you feel like your life is in harm ways or whatsoever, if you're scared of that person, just get the fuck up and go and don't come back. Okay? Just get up and go. And go straight to the police station. Let the police know that, hey, I left this bitch. I left this nigga. I feel threatened. This person threatened me. If I leave, they're gonna do this to me. They're gonna have me this. They're gonna have me locked up. And I wanna come here first to tell you what's going on. Can't keep nobody that don't wanna be kept. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, so. Don't let nobody keep you in a fucked up relationship where you're not happy. Your heart is not with that person. Yeah, we make mistakes, but we learn from it. But you got some motherfuckers that don't learn from shit.